Can you find the value of x? Let's get started. So we are going to have 10 minus 6 is 4. Next we have 7 plus 6 is 13. Next we have 14 minus 14, so x is 0. Next we have 15 plus 0 is 15, so x is 0. Next we just have 7. Next we have 18 minus 15 is 3. Next we have minus 5 plus 4 is minus 1. Next we have 2 plus 2 is 4, so x is 2. Next we have 66 minus 65 is 1. Next we have 100 minus 50, then that x is 50.